Miss Kahira Walker.
Thank you, Dee. Hi, everybody. Thank you so much for coming out. So I'm the founder for TILP, and I created this festival because I felt like women are always in the back, pushing ideas forward, innovating change from the back, taking care of families, just doing everything possible. Sometimes we get the notoriety, sometimes we don't. So what this platform is going to make happen, everyone will be at the forefront. We will have women in film at the forefront. We will have writers at the forefront. Women in tech at the forefront, comedians, musicians, everyone. We are putting together the most incredible festival for you guys next July. We decided to start this year because we needed the running time. We needed the time to get the cash, secure the bag, we needed to get sponsors on deck, and we needed to generate interest. So while they're growing really small, we're curating these events, and they're tiny now, but they will inflate because we believe it and we know it will manifest. It doesn't have a choice.
Look in the other direction and never listen to what it has to say. My grandmother has been dead since I was a kid, but her words still ring true to me, even though Celia Jones wasn't an ordinary name. She wore green eyeshadow, too much rouge, and enough taboo cologne to make a preacher forget his calling. And the door she knocked on wasn't the kind you walk through. She started showing up in my dreams about a month after she'd been murdered for 3 years.
Enjoy. Okay, so which tea would you like to try today?
Okay,
so these are special blended for TILP Fest. This is the Sweet Woman. We have Woman Who Tilt, Innovative Woman, and the Balanced Woman.
Green tea and... I don't know what the sweet.
Okay, so I'm going to try Women Who Tilt.
Women Who Tilt.
Awesome. Oh, I feel so dainty. Thank you. And what is this, one lump or two? Maybe get one lump.
I say try it without it.
Without it? Okay.
And then
okay.
If you want to add.
Okay.
All right.
And it's too much. Yeah. Okay.
And this tea is really a Swedish tea. It radiates from South Africa. It's really a wonderful tea.
Oh, that's so good. I don't need anything in that.
I'm glad I told you. What is this? This is a red tea. Naturally, no caffeine.